You do this often? What are you doing after the interview? Say about 10 o'clock? We could go have some hot, spicy food. Oh, Pastor Ken.
Satan?
Whoa! You're the man. You crack me up, man. You crack me up. I love it. I love it.
Off the record, let's talk about something different.
Other than sex?
Yeah, let's talk about money. You're a master at messing up people's lives with money.
We're not rolling on this, are we? Well, money, I mean, it captures the person's heart, takes control of them. And money is always looking for a servant. It's even in your Bible. Oh, no, you're good. Matthew 6:24. What is this?
No one can serve two masters. Either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve both God and money.
That's it. See, I'm honored. See, because in there it doesn't say, you can't honor God and me, or God and sex. It says you can't honor God and money. And that's one of my best tools.
So tell us, how do you use that to mess people up?
Because with money, you got to buy the next thing. You got to buy the big house. You got to buy the big car, the fastest boat, the latest electronic device. I mean, the more you spend, the more I got a hold of you. For instance, here, fashion. That shirt is so out of season. I mean, clothes go every 6 months. You got to buy the latest thing.
So, Satan, what do you think about credit cards?
Love them.
You love them?
Oh, they're great.
They're great. Yes. So you pay them off?
Oh, well, yes. Use another card with free interest. I mean, the corporate ladder, look at this. It tears the family apart because now people are having to work more. They're working more than they ever did before. It's great. You want to rattle things up a bit? Drop the stock market a few points.
Ah, you did that?
Well, I'm not going to say, but it works. Here's the deal. Maybe I'm an addict. I mean, I really love to get people serving money. They'll cheat on their expense reports or fudge on their tax returns. I don't do that. I use TurboTax. I mean, look, another scripture, 1 Timothy 6:10. Oh, you're good. No, you read it.
For the love of money is the root of all kinds of evil. Some people eager for money have wandered from the faith and pierced themselves with many griefs.
There you go, right there. Right. I don't agree with a lot of what that has to say, but you know what? I really like that. It's great. Many griefs. That's me. And what do you say?
Satan is bad.
All the time. And all the time?
Satan is bad.
Yeah, that's me.
Good, I think I got all I need.
What?
Thank you.
We were rolling all the time? This isn't right. This is bullshit. Where's the integrity in the church? This is where it's supposed to be. You're going to be hearing from my friends, all the attorneys in the world. Oh.